Oh. Ooh. Why? No, because there isn't any disability. That makes a whole bunch of sense. Hey everyone. Playing some more Final Fantasy. But this time I'm gonna try and get Excalibur 2. So for those of you who don't know how that works, Excalibur 2 is Steiner's best weapon. You can only get it when you're in the last area, and you can only get it by completing the game in under 12 hours, which is difficult. I'm not claiming to be any sort of expert on doing this because I've never done it before, but I'm going to give it a go. And it's basically going to involve us skipping a whole bunch of the cutscenes, running away from a lot of encounters, and only killing bosses and being really, really Spartan with the resources. I think I can do it. I need to remember how to skip cutscenes because that's going to be important. Here we go. Okay, so now I know how to skip cutscenes. La 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 la. And we just want to know active. Auto. Skip ascension on, movement speed run, field message the fastest. Battle speed the fastest. Nothing else matters. And nothing else matters. So we're not gonna get any of the secret chests. We're not gonna do any of the mini games. We're not gonna play cards ever. Sure, it's a dame. We're gonna skip things as much as possible. And also, hopefully, relying on my memory of how to do the missions. Always go the right way and do the right thing. Which is not easy. One thing I am gonna do is I'm gonna steal flipping Mage Masher from Baku. Maybe not, I can just buy it later on. Yeah, fuck it, just kill him. So yeah, if you haven't encountered the story before, it's not really gonna be spoilers because you're not gonna see a lot. It really is just to see if I can do the achievement. I'm also not gonna be reading out things or doing any voices. So it's just gonna be sprinting through, trying to get this sword from the final area. I'm gonna try and not save as much as I possibly can. Saving takes time as well. Then again, I'm probably going to have to go back to saves because I'm probably going to die a lot. There's no way of skipping this bit. So basically what they're going to do is they're going to try and kidnap the princess and then ransom her back for a reward. Oh shit. That's exactly what I knew I shouldn't have done. Okay. I don't know why the graphics are so fucking awful. I think it's because the camera was moving. Because they did get better, didn't they? Or maybe I just got used to them, I don't know. And this is Vivi, he's got a ticket to go see the play, which he drops because he's a moron. Just that hat. Let's go! Ah! I tried! Oh, kept talking to him. Oops. Newt! We're not going to help Hippol, Which is sad, but never mind. The other way, Jack, to teach you about cards. No skipping game, not yet. I'm not gonna try that. Hell before I need to. That should do it. Jack, because sometimes he fucking robs you. Into the stable. Thunk. Oh, I could put a timer on as well. Okay, I've got a timer going, so I know how long I've been. Because it's real world time, not in game time. Which is, I guess, kind of the same thing, but whatever. I should buy steel skin stuff. I can't do this. Hurry up! We've got Excalibur to get! Not that I can really fuck anything up, but... That was dumb. I can't lose on anything at this point. Oh well. It means if I lose on something later on, I've got a save point here. Blah blah blah. Why are you scared of heights, baby? Don't worry. It's baby. Jelly spoons. Freshened. Do do do. Shit, Zilla's down. Gerard. Consider this. Fucking fingers. Oh well. No! Ugh. That's waste. Oh well. Quite impressed. No. 10,000 gil! That's gonna help later on. Maybe that was worthwhile. Finish changing? Yeah, with this helmet. It's stinky! I wish, I mean, I'm the main character and you won't be able to tell me apart from anyone else if I don't not wear this. Thunk. Are you for serious? Do.
Majesty is busy.
Light up Pluto! Assemble! I'm just quickly going to get the moonstone because why the fuck not? Ta. At once. Bastard. It's 3 of 8. That's 4 out of 8. Oh yeah, there is one. It's hiding. Here we go. Five out of eight. I don't think there's anyone this way. I am correct. We must hurry, Steiner. Alright, that's blank. And 6 out of 8. Fatigue rears its ugly head. Wait, what's that? No. I don't think he's really stuck. I think he's pretending. Yuck, 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 yuck. No time for idle banter, we've got a sword to get. Oops. Alright, thanks a little salute there. Now is Sinner gonna be dead? Ugglops! Hey Goonie! You have internet! Nice job, man. And you've moved house as well. Excellent stuff, man. I'm just doing my Excalibur 2 speedrun. Which is why I'm not saying a lot. Hope you have a good day. We'll definitely put the computer around. Yeah, I'll probably be doing this for a while. I mean, I've only got 12 hours to do the whole thing, so maybe do half of it. Because it's not allowing for the fact that I might fuck it up. Yeah, I'm really happy for you having moved out, man. I hope you're all nice and settled. Essentials like laptop and stuff, yeah man. And then video games. Catch those. Cheers, man. See you later. Bye. I really don't like that noise. Doing this for you, Steiner. Yay, got it for the win. Grows and then blows. Ooh, unskippable. Thank you. Oh, he disappears. Rally ho, Skerix! Rally ho! That's cool, man. You look away. No, not the Vivi. Not anyone. I started just over half an hour ago on my my speedrun, trying to get Excalibur 2. Make a dexterity saving throw. No, thank you. Blank, I forget. Or do I have to watch this ATM? How long would a normal playthrough take and how quickly do you think you can speedrun it? Depends what you mean by a normal speedrun. Like, I tried to get pretty much everything on the last one and I leveled up quite high, and that was almost 100 hours when I'd finished, and I hadn't got anyone to level 99, and I hadn't got everything. You can finish the game sort of level 60. I finished it with everyone roughly level 70, 80. So you can do it in like 80 hours if you do engage with everything else. So I don't know. Yeah, it's a pretty long game. But if you skip the cutscenes, if you don't... See, this is the thing. To be able to speedrun it... you basically try not to level up and do a level 1 run. Gonna say, I shouldn't try yourself again. For fuck's sake. Why am I so bad at this? If I keep cocking up, I'm definitely not gonna make this time. I should go look for her. Which would involve fucking taking people with me. Just do the thing. Go talk to the boss. So that's the thing, if you skip all of the text, then you forget what you're supposed to be doing. Oh, he's not. What the fuck? Wasting time. There we go. He's got the sneezes. So still quite a long one then. Yeah, well, I mean... The speedrun, you have to do it in less than 12 hours to get the sword. So you really do have to basically not do most things. True, if it's a long game, you need to pay attention to what people say. Yeah, I mean, I've already completed this game, I don't know, 8 or 9 times in my life, probably more. Because it's one of my favourites. So I know what people are going to say, what's going to happen, where I need to go. Generally speaking, I know what I'm expecting. Just that little bit there, I didn't really... It was more haste, less speed in that situation. Alright, anyway. Let's go and get another person into our team. Makes you walk. Whee! Whee! Move, whee! I can't do anything, I'm just a kid! Yes, but you're also a master of the black arts! Sword for me, please. Why, of course, I'd love to. Let's leave. Let's leave. Let's leave. Blah blah blah, toki toki toki, blank blank blank. Go. Nope. Not wasting time watching that shit. Oh, I wasted the potion as well. Because you heal here anyway. Evil Forest is weird, it has these, like, not quite cutscene ones. Do Left tentacle. Oh, Jesus. No. Oh, bollocks. Why did you reset Vivian? Already had... Nice, they done. Well, shit. Oh, no AP for those guys. Just jump. Run away. Fuck. Can't escape. Fine. They level up. No. Previously on Final Fantasy. It's completely fucked. don't want to listen. There's a Moogle inside here anyway. Yeah, I'll save with the Moogle inside here. Save outside and not save the ice cavern. Because he gives you like lines of text. Obviously not going to open any chests. Which goes against my nature, but that's how it works. We do the runaway. Now hopefully sleeping, yeah. Save, just because I'm a nervous saver. To the end of our first hour. Yeah. Feel like we're doing alright? What's that sound? Might be fucked here. Might be totally fucked. This is the level one. Yeah. like I'm so dumb. I should have used a potion. Unless maybe this does enough. Oh fuck balls. Shit. Okay, alright. Wait. The inkling clock won't be any higher, will it? Having haste all the time makes the ATB seem real slow. The way to trans. So, should I not use trance? Is that the thing? Or should I have stolen the Mage Masher? Is this going to be like one of those key essential things I need to have done? so that's kind of lame. Yeah. Oh fuck, come on! Give me two fucking goes. Right, I mean... I don't understand how you're supposed to do this with this one level bullshit. Cause he's gonna kill me whatever happens. Maybe he's doing... I've been lied to by the internet. Shocking, I know. Supposed to do? Do I go out and fucking grind? Because isn't the whole point of this that you're supposed to run away from every single enemy? Stupid fucking internet guys being fucking stupid and wrong. Because you're supposed to be able to do a level 1 run. I'm not suggesting it's going to be easy, but. What have I done wrong? Two seconds. Just lucky that. So I don't want to sit here wasting time trying to do something if it's never going to be achievable. So I'd really rather not. If you get past all three of them, the rest makes it seem like rescue. One, rescuing Dagogane from Queen Rane, there is. Sorry, it's one of them and you're screwed. First time going to the Eifer Tree, battling a red dragon. Those are the only three parts? Thank you. Sure. First cut off the black wolf, number one. Don't see anyone attacks you. Cure yourself with a potion. Will he is attacking you. Bring yourself into trance. Steal if you don't want to use any more potions. Once in trance, strike once with a regular attack, and then quickly use Tidal Flame to kill him. I lost him the first time because I was too slow selecting Tidal Flame. Quickly use Tidal Flame. Right, but I don't have Tidal Flame because I don't have the Mage Masher. So is it that I have to fucking go all the way fucking back and steal the fucking Mage fucking Masher? Because that'd be dumb. That'd be dumb. Saved over the bit after I've already fought him. Because I'm dumb. And that's all the way back to Alexandria. Well, Jesus fucking Christ. I guess we'll just try it again. Be more careful with potions. If not, I'm just gonna bit the fucking cheese on, because I'm not fucking pissing around with that. Starting this game, I've already completed it 1,000 times. Die! I want to make you dead in your face! Fuck's sake, now I've wasted one of my fucking dimes. This is gonna attack. As damaging on his own as he was when he had a friend on his own. So dumb. So dumb. Oh, fuck off. Yeah, okay, cool. So we're gonna hit you. There's no fucking way. I can't be doing another 45 fucking minutes of the same stuff I've already fucking done. Just because I didn't jail something, just because I thought, you know, it might be quicker to not fuck around doing that sort of shit. So fucking dumb. Captain Two moves. I'm just like, can I fucking grind? Have I got enough time? So I've got 3 hours per disc. Disc 4 is basically just the last section. Let's just see if I'm trying to do too much with myself. Prison cage, plant brain. Oh, so I've actually already... Okay. Avoid touching all the blowing roosters of the dungeon. Still don't have the Mage Master. There's one. There is one in this cave. There's an ice log in the middle of the dungeon. Get the treasure chest on the top. After an hour with Vivi. Save the game at a left path for the roosters blowing. Black ports, one. Psyline, idiot. Steal the mithril dagger. If I was going to try and steal the mithril dagger. While waiting for your transport to fill. Your trance may only react to blowage ones and not sooners. Worst case scenario, your trance never fills up. Reset the game, but if it does, make sure your HP is above 130 and use Tidal Fang twice. So not only do I have to fucking level up Zidane, I've also got to go back and get the fucking Leech Measure. Right, at least I know I can do it though. I'm not going all the way back to the last save file because that's stupid. At least level 2. Treasure. An extra potion will help. Drop down, you asshole. Whoa! None that matter, right. And what's his health on? 131. Alright, hopefully that should make it possible. Without having to do the cheaties. Excuse me. So do I just fight the fights? Because everything tells me to run away from all the things, but do I want to level up? frozen solid. Aha, face me now, I'm a whole level higher. That's better. Please? No. Oh, lucky. Lucky, lucky, lucky. Ah, so lucky, 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 lucky. Oh, fuck you. Ah, this was dumb, wasn't it? Fuck, I'm real dumb. Oh, maybe not, maybe I'm not. Maybe I'm not the dumb boy. I missed it. For a biscuit? Yes! Yes! Oh, fuck bullshit, Mike. Oh, I survived, okay. Thumb. I love it. Green flame! Yay! Woohoo! I feel like... Oh, never mind. We did it. We done did it. We got potions. We ding dong dong did it.
The line. My man.
Oh, I was supposed to have tried to steal the mithril. Oh, I don't think I could have done anything other than what I did. Oh, it's too weak. So, yeah, the way that we're going to have to try and be better is with items rather than with levels. That's his other little one that he holds. Flunk, 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 flunk. An array! Thank you. saving regularly because apparently I make mistakes. Wait, yeah, hang on a second. Next slide, please. Get out of the way, you little bastard. Break your arms off. No, she's not here. I don't want this. Get out the way, you bastard. Someone's crying. mine in this village. Okay. Excuse me. Money for potions and weapons. We've still got 10 grand, but, you know. This isn't just a regular underground storage facility. It's an evil underground storage facility. Queen is making weapons of mass war so that she can try and take over more things because greed has overtaken her ever since Kusha came into her life. And anyway. Spoilers for anyone watching for the first time. I see you. Making eggs? I mean, yes. Yes. This is a real fuck you to the speed players. Thank you. Resistance in futile.
Come with me or you will regret it. Hee hee hee.
Dingy 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 dingy. I hope I don't die. Let me show you how to really use fire. Holy shit. Oh, now Gona's cure is wasted. Bollocks. Be cured from death. Sorry, if we all die, he just keeps hurting himself. He doesn't know what to do. Take you back to the castle. Oh wait, what? Let's return to the castle, princess. That's new. Fuck's sake. Why are you out? Let me stand in the way of your mission. No. Well, no, you stand in the way of my mission. Aha! Thank you.
Hello?
Anyway.
Oh shit.
So we may have much shorter hair than anticipated at the end of the science experiment.
Okay.
There's a lot of hair.
Do you need to shave the thing?
Maybe.
Okay.
I have one backup guy there. So I made the grey on roots. And then have like an orange pixie cut with grey roots. I feel like it would look okay.
The orange hair doesn't look bad either.
Yeah, I know.
You got that really belly.
But
I need Please be on low health. Use any magic from various levels too. We'll counter back. Oh, okay. Rely mainly on Zidane and Steiner's fire sword. Or Garnet heals. The game will be over if Garnet's left alone. Okay. So I use Vivi to use potions. So it's much better to use potions with people that are alive than use Phoenix Downs and then try and heal as well. Although Vivi goes down pretty fucking quickly. Yo! Superman, I can protect Vivi. So it needs to be Shell? Shell protect. Wait. did it anyway. So what's the fucking point? Saved? Yes, I fucking should, because now it's Black Horse number 3. Bollocks! Sorry, I've got to continue. Why won't I just skip this cutscene? Why is that option gone? Oh, it's because it's got the character models in it. Not technically an FMV. Time for dilly-dallying.
Yes, I would. So now that we know that they can have souls, are they like, because they stand up to the Black Bolts? Do they see that he's breaking from the authority? And Vivi. I did look at the advice for this. So I don't know if I'm doing it right. He's fucking dead. I was hoping I could. Nope. Okay. Fucking hell, how am I gonna do this? I should have saved after the... No. Well, now I can't win. Oh, maybe I can. Is that spear or... Oh, I don't want to have to go back! Fuck's sake! This fucking Excalibur shit! Should have gone jumping for stuff. Right, I'm gonna have to load. Sorry guys, I'm gonna have to do that a little bit again. Would you leave me alone, you little twat? Ugh! Where is he then? Go away! Oh, for the love of fucking God, where the fucking thank you! Thank you. Could go outside, I think. But if not, then carry on and do the rest of stuff. Any old regular underground storage facility. Thank you. Yes, we will. Thank you. Wait, no coffee for me. What you do that for? Okay. So Vivi's gonna die, whatever happens, apparently. Him, protect the other two. Don't use magic with Vivi. Okay. Well, that's not fucking fair. How did I do worse this time with having better stuff? Yeah, well done, Guy. You're fucking genius. Let's just. Yeah. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna wait for you to finally fucking finish the fucking game. Fucking hurry up and finish the. How do I reset? No, turn that shit off. Wait, what? Fuck, did I just set everyone to GT health? What did I do? Let's try and do that. No, don't mess up the fucking in. I guess that gives me a chance to fucking check what's happened. I don't know. I don't flippin' know. Oh, we did it! Fuck yeah! Nice one, really. Everyone cheer up. So many dead. Southgate was badly damaged. I fucked everything up. His wife ran away because he cheated on her. And she turned him into an uglob. Now he can't think properly, so he can't on vacations. Oh, and the ogre. Oh, hi.
Hello.
You alright?
I broke it first and buy for me to fix it. Can I have a dippers, please?
Oh, sure.
Thank you.
Could you grab him? Because it's true. Just over there in the box.
Use the camera.
Nope. Cool. I'm doing a Final Fantasy IX speedrun to get Excalibur 2.
Did you remember to do the thing that you forgot to do last time? Was that a different
This is a speedrun, so I don't have time in the game so to do the extra things.
So no skipping your contest?
No, I still haven't done that. I'll do that eventually.
Okay. Go, come here.
Okay.
Bye.
And it's never spoken about again. Oh, come on. Sits holding a machine gun.
Great Scott, great Scott.
Zane has retired. Oh, Nulls. Now's the perfect time to argue. Now is the perfect time to panic! He's been had. Thank you.
We don't have time, we can tell you everything anyway.
Why are you lying?
Get up, stand up, stand up for your life. Oh, nice. Thank you. Hey! Team, my goal is 238. Silence darkness poison. Oh, nice. Oh shit. Well, I should have healed. So I should have failed. Who knew?
And where was I supposed to have got Limit Glove from? Generosity check will focus a small cluster of forest, try to get in and you come to reddish heads. If you don't, you have something else. To learn Limit Glove, which deals. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yay, let them go.
levels. Let's go get healed. Quack. Let's run! And then say. Okay, now we're ready. Hopefully, Quinnia can get killed somewhere in here. Yeah. crazy couple. Oh, it's fucking broken. Nice.
Good job, game. Well, that's as good a point as any for me to have a little break, because my back hurts and stuff. So I'm going to have a little pause. Actually, I'm gonna end this stream, and then I'm going to start a new one, because that's like almost 4 hours, and that's kind of the limit I want to kind of reach. So hopefully we managed to get Puzzkism with Luke. See you in a bit.